Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to Quincy High School for tonight's MIAA Round of 32 game between Brookline High School and your Quincy residents. Participating student athletes, coaches, and consults officials have very diligently to prepare for today's competition. Please show your appreciation by demonstrating good sportsmanship and respect for all in attendance. Ensure that your behaviors reflect the values that should be identified by these student athletes. Assume your responsibility for your behavior and the behavior of those around you. If you require assistance, please call upon an MIAA school or security official. First, the roster for Brookline. Number one, Christoph Bybar. Number two, Zach Boyer. Number three, Eli Traub. Number four, Gabe Nobrega. Number six, Tessima Fosseller. Number eight, Evan Lee. Number 10, Charlie Perdue. Number 11, Fletcher Boone. Number 12, Ellis Cohen. Number 16, Jacob Smagula. Number 21, Gordon Hills. Number 23, Nikhil Wong. Number 24, Jason Rich. Number 32, Cameron Chilton. Number 33, Jared Sulaw. Number 38, Declan DeYoung. And number 42, Harrison Ferguson. Head coach of Brookline is Dana Jones. And now, for your Quincy High School presidents, number one, Christian Black. Number three, Henry Dang. Number nine, David Ming. Number 11, Adam Fronica. Number 13, Raven Rowland. Number 14, Parker Cohen. Number 15, Tony Lee. Number 16, Hugh Crawford. Number 17, Brendan Fan. Number 19, Devin Stewart. Number 20, Jamar Finn. Number 21, Vish Patel. Number 26, Malik Justice. Number 27, John Fien. Number 28, Makai Justice. Number 29, John Alessandro. Number 36, Kyle Green. The cultural residents, Jackie Nielsi. And now we go all freestanding the Ruby Cats for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. Oh! Thank you. Thank you.
in Brookline.